CMS Web Interface, Data Irregularities. Review data irregularities. Your team can use the Data Irregularities Report to locate items in your data that may need additional attention. Data irregularities in the CMS Web Interface come in two forms. One, measures with a zero denominator. Two, data inconsistencies. If you have data irregularities to review, the View Progress page will display a to-do item at the top of the page titled Data Irregularities and will show you the number of data items to review. Clicking on the View Items link will take you to the Data Irregularities report, where you can see all the irregularly reported data that is currently stored in the CMS web interface for your organization. You can also access the Data Irregularities report by going to the View Reports page in the main navigation. Note, if you do not have any irregularities in your data, the box on the View Progress page will have a green check mark, and the View Items link will not display. Irregularities at the measure level. In the Data Irregularities report, a list of measures with zero denominators will show up first if any exist in your data. Measures with a zero denominator are measures for which you could not confirm any beneficiaries. Each measure has specific denominator requirements, so you are encouraged to check to make sure your reported data is correct. Remember, resolving data irregularities is not required. You can still have a successful submission without resolving zero denominator irregularities. Irregularities at the beneficiary level. Next in the data irregularities report are any data inconsistencies found in the beneficiary data you reported. There are three reasons you may see data inconsistencies in a beneficiary's data. One, you reported measure data for a beneficiary who you reported as not qualified for the sample. The measure data will be stored but not used. Two, you reported measure data for a beneficiary who you reported as not qualified for that measure. The measure data will be stored but not used. Three, you reported inconsistent measure data. The measure questions you answered contradict the measure logic. The inconsistent measure data will be stored but not used. The data irregularities report shows which data is used indicated by a green plus sign, and which data is not used, indicated by a red minus sign, when there is a logical inconsistency. If you'd like to make a change to the data, you can either manually enter changes by clicking on the Edit Data links from the Data Irregularities report, upload another Excel file, or use a new API call. Remember, resolving data irregularities is not required, and you can still have a successful submission without resolving irregularities at the beneficiary level.